Hello guys, hope you are doing well. Welcome to English Gyan, your ultimate destination to learn this beautiful language effectively. Guys, in this video, we are going to focus on two words that are related to finance. We have taken two words. I am going to tell you the exact meaning of these two words and how to use them in our day-to-day life. So basically we are trying to improve your vocabulary. We are trying to take a lot of words like this. Today, in order to improve your vocabulary, we have taken two words. These are on your screen. Just check it out. The first one is passive income. Passive income. And the second one here I have mentioned is side hustle. Side hustle. So guys, what do you mean by side hustle and what do you mean by passive income? Let's try to find it out. So first we'll check it out. Passive income. Guys, by definitions, the income that is being generated without minimal work or without doing anything, that is called passive income. Guys, suppose you have some properties and you have given it as rent to somebody. So what will happen? You will get rent every month. Suppose you have a fixed bank balance and you are getting you are putting some money in a bank and as interest you are getting some money. So this interest and whatever the rent you are getting as you have given you rented some property to somebody, that is called passive income. Passive income means without active involvement of the person, he is getting income. So that is called passive income. Guys, suppose you are investing some money in stock market. Whenever there is a increase in the stock price, you will get the money. You are not doing anything. Actually, you have already put the money there and there is some portfolio investment manager. They are looking into it. So it is called passive income. The passive income means, again I am trying to repeat it for you, whenever you are getting money or you are getting income without much work or without any work or without minimal work or minimum work. Okay, so this is the meaning of passive income. So you can give an example in this age we need a passive income to sustain or to lead a good life. So second things I would like to inform you that guys, that side hustle, check out the words side hustle. So side hustle means it is just like side business. I mean to say that it is a form of work or job that you are getting paid, okay, apart from your regular work. Suppose you are private manager you are working in a private bank and you are getting salary. Okay, so your office starts at 10 a.m. and ends around 4 p.m. or 5 p.m. So after 5 p.m. suppose you have joined in a private brokerage firm or somewhere else, or you have started a business, and for that you are getting paid, or you will get income. So that is called your side hustle. So side hustle is itself, we can give it another name, is called side business, right? That means it is a kind of work you do by vaccination or by due to some compulsion to supplement your income without leaving your first job. So guys, hope you are clear on the two words. These are financial words I have already informed you. So first is the side hustles means side business, and passive income is an income that you'll get without any work almost, right? So hope these words are clear to you. And if you like our video, please like and share. English Gyan. I'll come up with a new video next time. Till then, bye, take care.